What's good, y'all? You feel me? We back in a bit with another vid, you feel me? Yo, you know what I'm saying? We just reacted to Jonah Lucas and Ty Dolla $ign, Life of the Party. And that shit was so fire, bro. Like, y'all gotta check our last video if it didn't get blocked, you feel me? But that video was so. I'm putting y'all on, bro. I'm putting y'all on. That song was fire. But. Yo, man, hey, we're gonna be reacting to today, man. We're gonna be reacting to. What we reacting to? We reacting to Mud Baby by Icewear Vezo, you feel me? We finna search it up right now, man. But if y'all ain't know, I do post 3 times a day, every single day. You will see a 3 brand new videos every single day if you are in tune with me and your boy, you feel me? So, yo, man, hey, I appreciate y'all for watching my videos from the bottom of my heart, man. Especially if you would, like, if you want to watch, like, 3 of my videos a day, because I post 3 times a day. Like, if you were to watch all them videos every day, bruh. If you watch all my videos that I post every day, like, often, let me know in the comments. Let me know in the comment section below, man. I want to know who be doing that. But, yo, I just appreciate y'all for watching. Y'all don't even got to do that, bro. I just appreciate y'all for watching. But if y'all know, as I'm talking, I am searching up the video right now. I react to stuff on my TV, you feel me? I'm searching up the video right now. But, Icewear Vezo Mud Baby official video. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you feel me? Official video. And yeah, I don't know what else to talk about, bruh. Like, y'all wanna give me something to talk about, bruh? Cause I don't know what to talk about. But music video pull up right here, man. Icewear Vezo. We reacted to Icewear Vezo before on the channel, man, so yeah, this is like an upcoming rapper. You feel me? I really like the song Know the Difference by him. We reacted to that. I don't know if it got blocked on my channel. It might have not. But Icewear Vezo featuring Lil Baby, Know the Difference. Yeah, I gotta check that vid out. But yeah, that's how Ryan Tid is, bro. No cap. Mud Baby. 214K views. Let's, yeah, I'm about to say, see if this one a low, bro. Ooh. What it do? Boo, boo. You got the money gun. Yeah, lay on shit. Quick on that chopper, it just stay on shit. Fuck the coppers, I was like a butler. I just wait on shit. Goofy niggas trapping for 3 weeks and still ain't measure shit. You got a money wall. On this new rollie, like I sprayed her in 36. We rock 41s, I day and date a bitch. I'm making in 1 year, bitch. I was made for this. Fuck the talk and never do no luck. Got a Versace belt. Jury at your show, we come and take it shit. Bitch, I do major shit. All this jewelry light up my whole neck, look like the Vegas strip. That shit clean. Me a new match, cost me 80 bricks. You in the streets and still ain't touched a meal, you on some lazy shit. Crack a sip, finna drink it all, ain't no saving shit. My man rocking that pink. Look, hit the road, 15,000 pills, train banging tricks. Told my bitch, that song cool for real. Coochie had to train a bitch. Stretch the work, do that shit like yoga, that's my trainer, bitch. Turn that chop up like a little kid, I've been on spank some shit. You the opposite of number 2, that mean you ain't the shit. Hit the club and throw me up 10 racks. I thought that was MK Select. Ghetto girl, and she got a fatty, that's my favorite bitch. Got the same bottles in my kitchen that my baby sip. Got a sketching on me at Hope 30, end up paying. I got one life, look. One left. I need some maintenance. Private jet, but we in first class and on no basic shit. Fucked around and got another op, he on the waiting list. All my homies playing in the background because they ain't legit. Lot of habits, need to quit my cup, I can't be taking this. Ooh, yeah, I never fake with stick. Put me up with my man flexing his own teeth, too. Not no birds. Falling out on some
some shit. How you gang and go against the guys? Yeah, that's plagiarist. Papa said he mix it with a flat.
But said, how you gang go against the guys? That's plagiarist.
Told her I can't love you like my drink, but love your nakedness. Grinding long, but this shit paying off. Yeah, that's what patience get. Catch a flex and we gon' get the step.
That's what patience get, bro. Patience is key, bro.
Like a taser stick. Cutty told me if he whack the witness, get the case dismissed. Break a dog, break it down in chunks. It look like bagel bits.
This song low-key hard. I'm adding this to my playlist. I think the last song that we reacted to by him, I completely disliked, bro. Like, I didn't fuck with the song at all, you feel me? But the one I was talking about, like, the Know the Difference by Lil Baby and Ice Revezo, that one I liked. But I'm talking about, like, another song. What was it, bro? Let's see if I can find it right here. I don't know if I can find it. Oh, yeah, it's called 5 Milli by Ice Revezo. That one I did not like, but he's 2 for 1. Two for one? He's 2 for 3 right now. I think I reacted to 3 videos of his, but yeah, you know what I'm saying? I love y'all, you feel me? This is Vid, man, and yeah, I love y'all once again. God bless y'all souls, you feel me? Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the next Vid, but no cap. We out on gang. The vid didn't even end, bro. Y'all still want me here, bro? Goddamn. Bro, end the vid, bro.